now I have to start going slow. Wanted to, you could go to St. Patrick's. You'd be right by your school. I guess it goes 4 miles that way, see? See your old signs and mountains?
Thank you. sure.
This is a bus service.
No, I'm not. I'm in the other driveway.
What?
There's another driveway over there. I didn't want to worry him. Isn't it adorable?
Wow.
Isn't it precious?
It's brand new.
It's not. It's from 1825. It's so cute, y'all. The attic's up there on the third floor. I'm going to be terrified getting out of this driveway, but I didn't do this right. See if I'd come over to the other driveway.
Oh, wait, Brian, you're still recording.
Yeah, I know.
Look at this tree, though. Look at the tree back there. This old tree and this old tree. And look all around. See how you don't see other houses? See?
Yeah.
The only other house, if you were in the other driveway, you could see Mr. The doctor's house.
Can I see the window?
I wonder if it would worry me if we went and looked in the window. Y'all wanna look in?
Yes.
I hope it won't worry you. This is the breakfast nook right here, and the dining room is the big room over there with the big window. I love this table. Maybe he'll let us use it. See, it has French doors into the little breakfast nook. The back stairs are two sets of stairs. See how much land you've got around here?
Oh, yeah.
Way off back there somewhere is it?
Mom better plant seed too.
Can you see? Is it too dark? See the stairs? And see the fireplace is over to the right. Can you see where the fireplace is? In between the built-in bookcases?
Oh, yeah.
Isn't it beautiful?
Wow, look at that staircase.
Isn't it gorgeous? And it curves, see? It goes up to that landing and then curves. See how I was telling you? It's a little closet. And see that big room over there is the dining room. The big room with the big window. Okay. Could you see the windows through the front?
Yeah.
Room? I can't wait to show you upstairs. We're going to come back this weekend and ask if we can come
over. Weekend?
With the masters.
Is it Wednesday?
Are you coming? Okay, this weekend.